Hey guys, welcome back to another video. In this video, I'll be showing you how to mod your Beat Saber game for 1.13. While this is for the version 1.13, it should be pretty similar in future versions. If this tutorial becomes outdated, then I'll leave a pinned comment saying that it's outdated. So in this video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to mod your Beat Saber game for 1.13. and also how to install custom songs. So the first thing you're going to want to do is go to this link here, github.com/assistant/modassistant. I'll leave a link in the description so you don't have to type that in. Anyway, when you're on this page, you'll want to click download here, which will take you to the releases page, and then you just want to click on modassistant.exe and it will download. Now, before you mod your game, you have to make sure that you've opened Beat Saber at least once. So, if you haven't done that yet, just make sure that you open the game and close it, and then you can go on to the next step. Alright, so once you've installed Mod Assistant, you'll just have to double-click it or run it, and it should open this. So this will just say welcome, and you won't be able to click on the mods or anything yet because you have to click on I agree. So it'll tell you you can now use the mods tab, and then you can come over to here and it will load. It should show your game version in the bottom left and also your mod assistant version. So what you want to do here is you can choose what mods you want to have. So if you want to install Camera Plus or Sierra Localizer or whatever, you can select those and deselect those. You can also, if you have a mod but you don't want to have it anymore, you can uninstall it by clicking uninstall. Some of them will be required because they might be libraries which are needed by some mods that you've selected, so if you can't deselect them, then that would be why. Anyway, so once you've selected the mods that you want to install, you just want to move your cursor to the bottom right and click on install or update. So once you've pressed that, the mods should be installed. Alright, so once you've done all of that, you should have the mods installed and they should work in game. If it doesn't work and you have some sort of issue, feel free to message me on Discord. I'll leave a link to my Discord server in the description. And yeah, so the next thing I'm going to show you is how you can download custom songs. So this is really simple, but you just need to go to the website beatsaver.com. I'll leave a link in the description for this, of course, as always. So once you're on the website, you can see like the hot tab, which is some of the recent maps. You can sort by downloads, plays, and you can search for a song. If the specific song you have in mind, such as Gangnam Style, and you can install it here. And yeah, so once you've found a map that you want to install, you just want to click either the download button or the one click button. Download will just install it here, and then you have to extract it and move it into your custom levels folder. But I'm going to show the easier way to do this, which is to open Mod Assistant and then click on Options, Enable One Click Installs, select Beat Saber, and then you might have to press Yes if a Windows dialog comes up. And then you should just be able to click on the One Click button, open Mod Assistant, and it will install the map. If it takes a while to install, that's because recently the Beat Saber servers have been having a bit of issues, but most of the time it shouldn't really be a problem. Now the last thing that I am going to explain is if a streamer is taking song requests or they have exclamation mark BSR in their title, then all you need to do is copy this key here that's at the top of all the levels. And then you need to type exclamation mark BSR and then paste that key and it will request it. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope it helped you out and you learned something new. If you're new here, make sure to subscribe, as I'll be posting all sorts of other tutorials as well for different things, such as an updated tutorial for how to set up all the Twitch mods, which will be out in a week or two. And yeah, also make sure to follow my Twitch, which I'll leave a link to in the description, because I stream there quite often. And yeah, there'll be a Twitch highlights video coming out soon as well on the channel, so make sure you don't miss that. And yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!